say about my board of directors? Well, you guys beat each of them, I'd say severely, and you will pay for that. All of you have made, yeah, we'll make it up, I know. All of you have made the choice to volunteer. That word is very important because you're not getting paid. You're doing this out of heart and love. All of you are directly touched by this disease in one way or another. Each of you have come together to support the drive and mission of our organization, and I truly want to thank you for your service and your belief in me and Ian. And we hope that next year, things will be bigger and better, and hopefully we can say that this is our last convention. Hopefully there's a cure next year. We can wish and we can hope. I know that I'm demanding, sometimes impatient, sometimes a little over the top. Okay, I get it. But no matter what, in my heart, I know you guys know that I'm going to get the job done, no matter what it takes. And you've been there through thick and thin, through many tears. But the laughter and happiness will always outweigh those tears. And without all of you, we would not be able to move our mission forward. So from the bottom of my heart, I thank you, and you guys are loved. I love you all.